Limits are actually problems to solve. Those are great things for scientists to have good problems. With conventional manufacturing techniques like CNC machining and casting and forging, one can precisely shape and form the outer surfaces of an object. But with additive manufacturing, it brings up a completely new design flexibility. This is why you need new mathematical techniques that can handle this kind of complexity. And this is what the invention is trying to address, to model these kind of complex structures. So my work is pretty much mostly at the desk, actually. So this is where I'm, you know, working on my new mathematical ideas and algorithms and testing them to see if they're working out. And then once they're mature enough, then we can actually use the feature of automation lab, where we actually have 3D printers that we could actually create some sample models using the algorithms that I developed to test them out and then trying to improve things constantly. So we have an open concept here. I think this has really created a great opportunity for collaboration. Most of the work that we do here does require different experts. So I do find it easier to go and talk to people to understand, you know, challenges and work with them to solve problems together. So I'm more in the design area. So I talk to experts in the simulation area or in the manufacturing area, for example, to jointly work on problems. And the open space is really provides that the kind of an environment. So my work is in the area of computer-aided design, and I find inspiration from the world's best designer, is nature. Right? Nature has found very, very unique ways to solve complex problems by using locally available materials and forming all these intricate structures. So my work is basically looking at how nature solves these kinds of problems and basically developing the mathematical abstractions and algorithms to help engineers adapt those solutions and create machinery where they can apply these kinds of features and make complex structures.
Siemens, ingenuity for life.